Nurtured by rich soil, hard work, and faith, they ripen in the sun. The luscious apples of Cocke County. In the fall of the year, the Kyle Carver Orchard comes to life with families seeking the harvest. In 1942, this land was a cornfield. It took a man with tremendous patience to make it an orchard. That man was Marjorie Carver's husband, Kyle.
Orchard business is the biggest gamble in the world. I remember he told me, he said, Marjorie, for 13 years it takes an apple tree that long or longer to bear. And he says, we won't have anything. He worked all the time. He did his own grafting. We couldn't afford to buy the trees from the nursery.
He planted each tree by hand, 15,000 of them. Slowly, each year, the orchard grew and flourished.
He had a lot of faith, and he felt like that if he worked hard and was straight and honest and a good neighbor and lived, he felt like that it would be an orchard.
Today it is indeed an orchard, sprawling and modern, now with 40,000 trees and 126 varieties. But some things haven't changed. Each apple is still picked by hand, and none of the old varieties have been forgotten.
When your old ladies come, have you got any Milums? Have you got any Limber Twigs? Have you got any Sir Johns? But everybody asks for Stamen Winesaps. The chain stores just has about 3 to 4 varieties that has eye peel.
The big red apple?
Big red apple, big yellow apple. Red and golden and is mostly what you buy in the stores. And people that knows apples, older people, buys for flavor.
No one knows the flavor of apples better than Danny Carver.
This is an old-time Jonathan right here. Black John variety.
Real good to cook and process. And
along with his brother Albert, Danny now manages his father's orchard. He'll tell you that apples are a lot like people. The prettiest ones aren't always the best.
I've had a lot of these.
Here's a bunch of old varieties here. Here's an old-time Macintosh. It's a very old apple. See how white the meat is? And the skin is very tender. And this is an extremely good apple. This is an old apple here, an old processing apple. Now this is sour.
What is this one?
That's a York.
York.
Old-timey York.
York, Jonathan, Macintosh.
But right down here is an apple that I'd like for you to taste. Sometimes the smaller apple has got a better flavor than the bigger one.
It's an old mountain apple?
Yes, it sure is, Bill. This is the old-fashioned Grimes Golden. I'm telling you, this is a good one. Everybody loves this apple. It's a very old apple, and it has really got a fine flavor. It's got a spicy taste to it, and juicy, and brickle, and they come from everywhere to get this one.
Can't tell it when you visit, but dry weather has made this the worst season at the Kyle Carver Orchard. This year has been a true test of faith.
You can plant a flower and it's a one-year thing, but a tree is not a one-year thing, and it takes more faith. A man that plants a tree, you know the poem that George Kilmer wrote. Poems are made by fools like me, but only God can plant a tree. I think there's special people that God has had to plant trees. It takes a certain special person.